Your heart is a muscle that pumps blood around your body. It's made up of four chambers. Two at the top, called the atria, and two at the bottom, called the ventricles. Your sinus node sends out electrical impulses. Atrial fibrillation, or AF for short, is when other areas of the atria send out electrical impulses too. These irregular impulses cause the atria to twitch. When this happens, blood isn't pumped out effectively, which could cause a blood clot to form. If this clot travels to your brain, it can lead to a stroke. When your heart isn't pumping blood properly, it can lead to symptoms such as tiredness, dizziness, or feeling faint, shortness of breath, or palpitations. How AF affects you will determine the treatment you need. Some people with AF, like Harry, only have mild symptoms or may not experience any symptoms at all. Harry noticed something might not be right when he felt his pulse was irregular and sometimes fast. Harry was at higher risk of AF because of his age and high blood pressure. Those with a heart valve problem are also at a high risk. It's important that Harry avoids further strain on his heart by getting treatment for his AF to reduce his risk of stroke or heart failure. The best course of treatment for Harry was anticoagulant medicine, called warfarin, to reduce his risk of having a stroke, followed by a cardioversion, to try and restore his normal heart rhythm. However, some people may need other treatment, such as ablation or other suitable medication. Thanks to his treatment, Harry's AF is manageable and he can return to work and exercise when he feels ready. For more information on living with atrial fibrillation, visit bhf.org.uk/AFib. BHF. Beat heartbreak forever.